there? I got it. When we simulated it at the base, you ended up hacking Danny's cell phone. I said, I got it. My cell phone's a little...
What are you doing?
Nothing, I swear! Things moving on its own!
Found the source of the hack. Three of them.
You know how this hacking stuff works?
Dead. Nothing. It's like birds and fire.
That sounds not real.
I'm not letting you crash a helicopter in Manhattan! Time to worry about the transfer. Gotta do that two more times. That's two. One more. Hey, man. You good up there?
Still don't have control, but it's not fighting me.
Transmitter next. There! Helicopter's free.
Thanks, Spider. You should get out of here before backup arrives. I'm not gonna stop you.
No more spinning...
Fans. For the last few weeks, Harlem has had a series of bad breaks. The attack on CJ Walker Park, to me. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he did...
Pinky, I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
That store's being robbed. I need to help them. You should get those garage doors open.
What are you... Spider-Man! Damn it!
Yeah. Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
I guess there are some good things about this
city. I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I'm the UC and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know.
Makes me sick.
I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire properties. All from behind bars! Now you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man, who several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people?
Numbered and still came out on top. Genki, I'm at another Roxxon lab.
Cool. Let's shut down another reactor.
I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty. Need to charge it. Almost there. Generator's powered. I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays? That did it. Overriding the lock. Done. Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
Man, I thought that environmental impact report was gonna kill us.
We got friends on city council.
Bet Roxxon's a leader nervous about the election coming up.
Wanna watch a bunch of heads explode? Walk into a board meeting and mention the election.
Thank you. going on.
Copy, Captain.
Oh, man. So this lab is all about manufacturing research to vet Nuform and cover up how dangerous it is.
So people keep thinking Nuform's safe. Man, how do people like Simon Krieger sleep at night?
Probably as one of those machines that plays sounds of the ocean to drown out his conscience.
Okay. Have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of new form. This isn't gonna give your kids three eyes or something.
Never gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Be something useful on that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
I saw a vent up there. Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
We'll figure out a way to expose Roxxon, without going the underground route.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
Hey, Spider-Man. Since we shut down those underground hideouts, recruiting stayed down and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's awesome, Danica. Couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, team effort. So, I was looking through some of my files. It looks like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code reference here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked?
2658. Got it.